Good morning, Phoebe. Morning. You okay?
Yeah, we're a bit late up, so we're going to miss breakfast, so we're going to get some from the shop instead.
Yeah.
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 Where are we going to go today?
Magic Kingdom.
Magic Kingdom.
That's but that's not really where we wanted to go.
Well, no, we were going to try and do all the remaining rides in all the four Disney parks.
But
I didn't make a reservation. Well, I have made a reservation for Magic Kingdom a couple of days ago. I forgot I did that. And I think I could probably cancel the reservation and rebook. But I don't want to take that risk in case we can't.
Hi!
Hi.
So, just going to do a little recap of yesterday. Mainly just the fireworks. What did you think of the fireworks display?
I think they were really good. I think they needed a bit more. I liked that they had Walt's voice in it the first time.
Yes.
But I thought they were amazing. Got me really in my feelings.
I thought the firework display was incredible. I just thought the music could have been a little bit better and got me in tears. But
yeah.
All in all, really good firework display.
Yeah, it was.
We had a great day. It's great to see my brother and spend some time with him.
Yeah, it was.
We had a dinner up in Space,
yeah.
The restaurant Space 220. I think it's 220. And that was incredible as well, wasn't
it? Amazing, yeah.
Yeah, we loved that. Food was really good as well. Phoebe's a very picky eater, but we managed to find us something to eat.
We stayed up a little while.
Yeah, so we had a great day.
We did.
So we just had some breakfast.
Well, we had a packet of chocolate, a coffee, and a cereal bar.
Can't go wrong with that, can you?
No, well, actually, you had a mega cereal bar and half my chocolate. So I hadn't even had that one.
Taster. And we have managed to modify our reservation to go to Hollywood Studios. We have got, what have we got to ride in Hollywood? Rise of the Resistance and Mickey's Runaway Railroad.
Yeah.
And then in Animal Kingdom we've got Na'vi River Journey to do.
Yeah.
And in Epcot we have the Frozen little boat ride and Ratatouille.
And we've definitely got to do Guardians of the Galaxy again, that are amazing.
Yeah, we'll struggle to do that though.
Yeah, I know. You can do one a day.
And then we're going to need to go back to Magic Kingdom because the fireworks are on tonight. It's not Mickey's Very Merry Christmas. So we're going to go to Magic Kingdom. The park closes at 11, so nice and late.
Very late.
And we've got Seven Dwarfs Mine Train to do there and Haunted Mansion. So that's the plan. We'll see how much we get done because it is 10:30 already. But we're not gonna. If we don't do it, it's not a problem. But that's the plan. So we're just gonna get a taxi to Hollywood Studios now. So yeah, we'll see you there.
See you there.
Bye. Phoebe, outfit time. What we got on today?
I can't see anything. Stitch.
Oh yes.
Oh, Mickey Mouse.
Chimchat leggings. Shoes.
Pretty girl.
And I've got a jumper on and some shorts.
And lovely walk into Hollywood Studios. Never gonna ever get bored of this. Walking into parks.
Good morning.
He's so good at
that's all he does.
That's his job.
That's his job.
Walk around like a duck. Never do that.
We're in! Hi, beautiful girl.
Hey.
You want to hit some rides?
Yeah.
Yeah. Camera girl.
Ow!
You're way better at it. I don't know why I've been doing the job. You are the best out there. You are the star.
Just arrived to Hollywood Studios. it's a brilliant park. It feels like it's got something different to it. You know, it's got that sort of old-time vibe, old-time America vibes, which would be awesome to live in.
Awesome.
But it's even awesomer to experience it like this. Sunshining, it's not too sweltering and hot today, which it has been. It's just perfect. It's just right. So we have just decided that we're going to head straight over to Star Wars and do Rise of Resistance first, because the queue is only 60 minutes and that is not bad at all.
And last time I came, it was 3 hours.
It was 3 hours, which is absolutely disgusting. So we're going to head over there first. When we get over there, I'll catch up with you guys.
He's a walkie.
That's really cool.
Come on then, let's go get on the ride. You like Chewbacca?
I do.
You like Chewbacca?
I like Chewbacca.
I like Chewbacca. Who was the lady you was with?
She was a... You know what, just fire pilot.
Yeah.
Not wear the orange suit, so...
Yeah. See? Rise of Resistance time. 50 minutes. Told you, didn't I? I'm good, me. Honestly. Didn't I say the queue time would go down? Didn't I say the queue time would go down? In my instincts. The park is so much quieter than when we came the other day. So much quieter. Magic Kingdom's going to be so busy tonight. But... we could have gone to Magic Kingdom and done the fireworks, because we haven't seen the fireworks yet.
No, we haven't.
On, I think it was Saturday when Very Merry Christmas wasn't on. But we decided not to, because we thought the weekend would be much busier.
Oh, cooler.
Than a weekday. And also Phoebe was cooler. But she's still a little bit cooler, she's had, got a bit of a sore nose today.
Yeah, I'm powering through.
But she's powering through and
I'm
we're getting there.
Ever since,
yeah, she's doing well. We've had one rest day, which we probably needed anyway, because
yeah,
we hit it hard from when we first... first got here.
Like, we flew, we stayed up, got on American time zone, and then when we went to sleep, we still woke up at 5:30, so that first night we were travelling, we must have had 6 hours sleep, so run down
the top. Yeah. So we feel pretty good though at the moment, I do. Phoebe's still recovering, but she's getting there.
I feel okay, but I'm trying to get some rides and I'll come home. You know what, I'm making the most.
And thousands of pounds.
BB-8, prep the ready room for recruits. Commander 9-9, please report back to ITS cockpit.
Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pakara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pakara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. 9-9 and I shall personally see them delivered.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Poe Dameron.
I must bring Major Gali Dameron here for you.
Good. Airspeed sensor?
If you...
Thank you, Nightnum. Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative, the engines are hot. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Blue 5, standing by.
Red Awake systems can't read it.
Affirmative.
Red on.
Hyperdrive systems normal. Main reactor.
I jumped to my market.
Are you sure?
Red Awake can't read it.
Hang on.
Look when I go to hyperdrive.
Engage repulsors and hold on, recruits. All ships launch. Location of our secret base. Tell them nothing. The future of the resistance is at stake. I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors.
They could be programmed to do that.
Secret base, and I will take it from you.
You're needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
With the resistance, we're gonna break you out, but there's no time. Let's move quickly.
Yeah, drop were pretty scary. Have we just been on Rise of Resistance? What did you think?
Amazing.
Really amazing.
Yeah, no, I expected that drop.
So did I. But it was still very good. Yeah, the show in it and the like the artistry of everything they've put into it looks amazing, doesn't it?
Amazing.
We love a bit of Star Wars. Love it. Glad we've done it.
So bad.
On to the next one.
Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Mickey's Runaway.
Mickey's Runaway next.
Is that it?
Yep. Well, we could do Muppets if you want there. Muppets is on the way around there. I'll look at the wait times and see what's next. Bye bye. This is Piggy. Pardon?
Do you know what I did?
What? Oh, you're joking me. It's silly sausage. You ever seen Muppet Vision?
Never.
Never? Have you ever seen any of the Muppets?
No.
No? Oh, well.
I know who Kermit is and Miss Piggy, but that's about it.
Okay. We just watched the show.
Yeah. What did you think about Mickey and, not Mickey, Minnie's Muppet Vision 3D?
I love that show. I love it. I think it's hilarious. I love the two old men up on the stage. I also like, when I'm watching 3D stuff, I just find it amazing how you can even do that. So yeah, it's a 10 out of 10 for me.
10 out of 10 for you? Yeah, for me, I found it was good. For me, it was the best show I've ever seen. But I think because I was quite uncomfortable as well.
It probably won't be here next time I come.
No, it's quite old in Muppets, isn't it? But it were good. I'm not sure what my favourite show was, though. I did really like the Indiana Jones stunt show, to be honest. That really good. Well, and Lion King, the Indiana Jones stunt show.
Oh, yeah, that was good.
But it were good, and it's definitely worth a watch. Try everything.
Try everything.
Try everything. What are we doing now?
Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Train.
Have you been on it before?
No, I think so.
Never.
really know what to expect. If I have been on it, I can't remember. Cool, inside there.
I'm kind of excited because it's always quite a long wait for this one, so this one's gonna be good.
Yeah, you think it'd be good, wouldn't you? Yeah. Well, maybe that's just because it's Mickey and Minnie's on the way through and they're like nothing like that. I don't think it's the roller coaster, is it?
Yeah.
I think it's like slow down.
Yeah. Anyway.
We'll see.
We'll see. We're still in the queue for Mickey and Minnie's runaway train. But I think we're nearly there now, maybe another 10-15 minutes. And then after we've been on this, we'll give you a quick update. And then we're going to grab some food.
Feed Phoebe's hungry belly.
Yeah, I've got a really hungry belly. So, yeah, super excited.
They're cool, aren't they?
First time we've been on that.
Love it.
We love it. We'll definitely try and fit that in again.
Love the theming.
Love the theming. And I like these new coasters that they've got that's like, they sort of come off a bit like Dodgems, don't they?
Yeah, I suppose
they come off each other and sort of like, there's not a railroad. It's sort of like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a smooth
coaster.
Smooth coaster. It's like a bit like Dodgems. It's ace. It's amazing. They did the same thing with Star Wars. I quite like that.
Yep.
So what we're going to do now is, mind my voice, I'm still recovering a little bit, but what we're going to do now is we're going to grab some food, we're a little bit hungry, and then we're going to head over to Epcot on the Skyriders. So we'll catch up with you then.
Catch up with you then.
So this is what we've got for lunch. Cam's got a sort of a beef burger, I've got a hot dog which is ridiculously big. Some chips. I will not eat all of that, but hopefully Cam will have a little bit and a large Coke. So we'll eat this and we'll tell you what you think. And we've park hopped. Just like that. My favourite park, Animal Kingdom. I love it here. So we're just gonna go ride Everest now because it's got a 10-minute wait and it's one of my favourite rides. So we're gonna ride Everest now and then we're going to make our way over to do the ones we haven't done.
Our favourite river journey.
And
the Tree of Life! vibe. She loves the vibe. She loves the vibe. Big dinosaur! You're an animal.
I mean, it's going to be Universal and Busch Gardens that's best for its coasters anyway, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because Disney's more for children. That's why you can ride most of the Disney coasters. Even when you're only, like, bit small.
Yeah. Made for kids, aren't
it? Yeah. But it's still a great park. Santa, you missed him.
So I've just been on Everest. We will add some clips in because we did actually video it on the way around.
Some of it is dark, so you can't see it all.
Pardon?
Some of it is dark.
So yeah, some of it is dark, so you won't be able to see it all. We're just heading over to Navi's Widder Journey now, which is
Pandora. Obviously.
Which is the Avatars. So
Pandora at night time looks incredible.
Pandora at night time looks the best I've ever seen it. Yeah. Pandora at night time's way better than anything in the parks at night time, from what I've seen. So yeah, we're just heading over to Pandora now to do that. I will just turn you around.
I love this little bridge.
I love this little bridge. Just got to Navi's River Journey.
Thank you.
circle.
Nine out of ten.
Yeah. And what did you say? Just not quite long enough.
Just not quite long enough.
But amazing for quality, but amazing, over quantity.
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah.
And it's a long wait time for a short ride, but worth it.
It is. Yeah. I don't think I'd wait for it
again. No, I would. If I came back again.
Yeah.
Well, I think when we come back, it depends.
Yeah, we'll see.
We liked it. Hello. So we have been to Animal Kingdom, and we have rode Everest, and Navi's journey, and now we are getting a taxi to Epcot to try and get on either Frozen or Ratatouille, with a preference for Ratatouille, because I'm not too bothered about the Frozen one. We can always do that another time, but I am Ratatouille. Yeah. And I think that'll be fun, so that's the plan next. Just get a taxi over to there.
Yeah, so we will catch up with you guys when we're over there. Just a ball of loveliness.
Frozen. A little boat ride.
That's not a big deal, is it?
Nah, it's like the end of the day. Left. Did you get through there?
Oh, really?
Let's have a biscuit for a biscuit. Love that. Sweet treats. I'd love a sweet treat. Hot cocoa by Joffrey's Coffee. Lovely. Look at that beautiful tree. Oh, it's a four packs one day, four packs one day. We just done Ratatouille?
Yeah.
Waited, listed time was 95 minutes.
It was about an hour.
And we did it in an hour.
Well, not just us, it was about an hour. We didn't like skip the queue or anything.
We loved it.
Yeah,
it's very much
it.
A similar ride to Star Wars Resistance.
Yeah, it's really good.
And what was the other one? Mickey's Railroad, same ride.
But I thought the 4D were really good in that one.
Yeah, it was. But the ride system's pretty much the same. Yeah, Disney seems to be liking it at the moment.
They're liking them Dodgems at the moment.
The Dodgems. But we really enjoyed it, we thought it was great.
Yeah.
And now we are in a little bit of a rush to try and get to Magic Kingdom for the fireworks show at 8 o'clock. So that's what we're just going to do now.
Cheers.
We'll see you there, hopefully, for the fireworks.
Wow.
Mickey, 100 years. A beautiful golf ball. Mr. Disney himself. Queuing up. Woo. I really do love that music.
Monorail, monorail, monorail.
We're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
Who knows how long the monorail is?
Yeah, if we get there early, you can get a drink.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Thank
you, Epcot. Thank you, Ratatouille. Basically, what? Yeah, but we got to do 4 packs one day. We need to watch the fireworks.
Yeah.
The fireworks.
Once we get to this part, we've done 4 packs one day.
Not drive. We have to do taxis. Put ears on. Phoebe's ears. And Phoebe's done super good because she's still a little bit pooler. And she's got on like a trooper look. Go on, Phoebe. Hey, quick, we're going to miss this train. She's having to drink water, look. Oh my god. Unbelievable. No sugar. What are you going to do? Hello.
Hello.
So, what's been your favourite park today, Phoebe? So far? What's been your favourite ride?
So far, what I've done today?
Yeah.
Rise of the Resistance.
Rise of the Resistance?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like that one?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I like that one too. Wow, look at that. So pretty. Wow. Magic Kingdom. We made it! 10 minutes of fireworks! Phoebe's very upset because we missed the fireworks, and I am too. We did get here at 8 o'clock and the fireworks started at 8, but I've never ever seen Magic Kingdom as busy as what it was today.
It's funny,
isn't
it, because we have never seen Magic Kingdom, we've never seen Epcot as busy as when the first time I come everywhere is busy.
So, but never mind, the goal today was 4 parks on there. So we need to ride a couple of, well, we just need to ride a ride. I think we want to do a Haunted Mansion. We're just waiting for the queues to go down a little bit, and then we're gonna ride a ride. Hopefully that'll cheer Phoebe up a little bit, and then we'll go from there. Get something to eat. Looks pretty though, doesn't it? That's a proper castle, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Who
walks
through the castle?
Let's have a look.
Do you have stuff here? That would be fun.
Yeah, obviously, but. Like I say, people probably wait for like 3-4 hours before that. Look at that, it's beautiful. That's how Phoebe felt earlier. She couldn't see the fireworks. Cosmic Crystal.
it's the music in the Starlight Cafe. We've just got here for a quick bite to eat and then relax. It's quite warm in here. So we're just gonna sit here to eat. See, this thing was quiet down, but it's just absolutely crazy busy. It's insane. So yeah. So we'll see how it goes.
The Walt Disney Carousel of Progress.
American Theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was proud of all the new wonders as they came. And he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our Carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme.
Every day, there's a great day, beautiful tomorrow.
Oh, it's so Christmas there. It's so beautiful. Oh,
Woody, and the Woody.